those cars out of the foot of Market Street.
Everybody back.
Go west on Market Street. This area is in danger. Everybody leave. This area is in danger. Everybody leave.
Ready to Hunter's Point, sir.
As you know, Admiral, I haven't the authority to order a submarine, Captain.
Go ahead. You're commissioned to take any steps that seem proper.
Aye, aye, sir. You coming, John?
Absolutely.
We'll get in touch with you as soon as we get aboard.
Alert to the Alameda area.
On the double, Griff.
Take in two. Take in three. Take in the brow.
I believe it's actually lifting itself out of the water, Pete.
What do we do about that?
Pete, get me Leslie.
Comm 12 is a sea beast. Over.
This is Comm 12. Over.
Hello, Leslie. I'd like to find something that would drive it back underwater. How about heat? Over.
I don't know. We can try.
Hold it.
Ask Captain Stacy to contact the Army for flamethrowers. Over.
He's doing it.
Tubes forward. Stand by.
How can you torpedo it from here with all those ships in the way?
This is a submarine, John. If it can go underwater, it can go under ships, too. This is a deep channel. Better run below if you don't want to get wet. We'll dive. Try to get in close enough for a clear shot. When the sonar picks up the beast, let me know immediately.
Sir, we're clear to shipping now.
Reamed.
800.
All back full.
All back full.
All back full.
Stand by for a torpedo room.
Stand by for a torpedo room.
Stand by for a torpedo room.
All stop.
All stop.
All stop, sir.
We're in too close for my taste, but it can't be helped. Resist after fire our torpedo, run for it, and explode it after we're out of range. We'll let those flamethrowers have a whack at it first. We need a better target.
With him. You were with that other doctor. Please, help me. Please.
Don't move, Marsh. Don't come a step near. There's nothing we can do for you.
You're going to shoot me? But why? What have I ever done to you?
Oh! Look, Mother's heading east for Elisica. Doctor.
Yep. That means the girls are there with Nelson.
Rise up, you dead, slain of the Hydra. Rise from your graves and avenge us. Those who steal the Golden Fleece must die.
Argus, get down to the ship. Take Medea.
Come with me.
Thank you.
Phoenix!
Awaken, O silent one, thou who hast slept.
Appear. Thou art justified against those who sought to harm thee.
Appear, thou art justified against those who...
Osiris, father of all, give this thy servant that which you bestow upon the unborn bird in the egg. Give it the breath of life. Set the time that it may come forth and loudly raise up its voice to praise thee. Awake, O Ra, my brother. Awake, Ra, son of the Pharaoh of Pharaohs. Awake, Ra, prince of the desert. Welcome, my brother. The time is now at hand for you to complete your earthly mission, that you may rest in peace again for all eternity. First, destroy the last of the desecrators.
Adam, stop, stop him, you're mad!
Ra, your work must not be defiled by the presence of others.
Come on, down somewhere. Grab the plate. All
right, take me now. John, help me! John! Adam! No!
Where does this lead to?
Under the main road, sir.
For God's sake, do something.
Right, come on.
Is a release from the torture and torment that is called life.
Oh, I want to live.
That is nothing compared to the pain that I have seen wandering this earth for 3,000 years. Plagues, famine, pestilence, wars, and man's daily inhumanity to his fellow men. That is more cruel, more painful than this mangled stump. Life without end is the only pain I can no longer bear. Nara, now. Kill her! Kill her! My ascetic, beauty-loving brother!
Thank you.
Right, lower the rope, Inspector. I'll go down.
Now, listen to this in relation to what happened last night when I was cleaning the skeleton. It's about the primitive people of New Guinea today who believe that their ancestors were a race of giants who carried on a titanic war between good and evil when the world was created. When the evil one shall be exposed, the Sky Father shall weep. Weep, Waterlow. That means rain, water. Weep for the departure of paradise from the earth. And his tears, water again, do you see? His tears, falling upon the evil one, will give him life. Now that is precisely what happened last night, here in this room. And so the battle between good and evil will continue on the earth.
Well, I really don't understand. It all seems rather difficult.
Don't you see the parallel? In the normal course of erosion, this skeleton would be exposed on the surface in approximately 3,000 years, by which time the people of New Guinea should have developed a state of scientific knowledge equivalent to ours. And then the Sky Father will weep. Rain, Waterlow. Rain, water. And last night, I anticipated that process by 3,000 years. Why, I am the White God. I alone hold this tremendous power of good and evil in my hands. If I can control this power, what opportunities are open for humanity? Why, with this knowledge, I could wipe evil away from the world. It could be abolished forever. We would have a new paradise here on earth. It's food for thought. Hey, Waterloo. Outwardly, the flesh looks quite human. But let us look further. Blood cells, but not ordinary cells. Let's have a look at some of mine. Now, these ordinary human blood cells are completely different, of course. Now, let's see what happens when we mix the two. A little bit of mine.
And a little bit of his.
Now, mix them together.
Thank you.
shrine is failing. We must go. Not a moment to lose. The temperature is changing violently. Be swift or the shrine will become our tomb.
Zenobia.
She is gone. Back to the gate. We shall not leave.
Give me your dagger.
Do as I say. And if I do not join you within an hour, then head for the ship at once, and then for Chara before the seventh moon is full.
Maruf is dead.
She must come down!
She's gone. Thank you.